Good evening, everyone. This is Soumya, junior PIPC student from COE Karimnagar, Algunur. Today, I'm gonna explain about need for classification. So, it is impossible to study all the organisms in group. So, it is necessary to devise some means to make this possible. So, this process is called as classification. So, what is classification? Classification is defined as a process by which anything is grouped into convenient categories based on the easily observable characters. So, scientific name used for these categories is taxa. Taxa can indicate categories at different level. Example, Animalia, Chordata, Mammalia, etc. represents taxa at different levels. Based on certain specific characteristics, all the organisms can be classified into different taxa. This process is called taxonomy. Taxonomic study. So what is taxonomic study? The study of external structure and the internal structure along with the structure of cell and the development processes and the ecological information are essential and they form the basis of the modern taxonomic study. Characterization, identification, nomenclature and the classification are the processes which are basic for taxonomy. Zoos are the places where wild animals taken out from their natural habitat and are placed in a protected environment under human care. This enables us to learn about the animals' external features, food habits, behavior, etc. Museums have biological specimens preserved in jars and containers. They are preserved in preservative solutions. Animal specimens are also preserved but in dry specimens. Insects are preserved in insect boxes after collecting, killing and pinning on the sheets. Large number of animals like birds and mammals are usually stuffed and preserved. Museums often have collection of skeletons of animals too.